A man with a gun. A man with a memory. A memory, the bitter legacy of a brutal war that forged a burning, passionate, all-consuming hate. The Private Right, a film so brilliantly made that it would arouse in you the emotions felt by its characters. Drama, excitement, terror. A man with a gun, a man with a memory, a man obsessed with a desperate desire for revenge. Somewhere in this vast city, somewhere among its teeming millions, somewhere a vicious murderer hides from his executioner. Here is a film that asks a controversial question. Has anyone the private right to justice above, beyond, outside the law? Can one man's conscience change murder into execution? The Private Right. We'll be right back.